English in 30 seconds. Words of Chinese origin. Gung ho is an adjective we use to describe someone who is dedicated and enthusiastic. David is gung ho about golf. Yen is a word which means a desire or craving. Barbara has a yen for chocolate. And kowtow means to show deep respect. Sarah is always kowtowing to her boss.